All right, let's get started. Go on, draw a card. Same score, gotta redraw. I'm up first. Take this. Same score, gotta redraw. I'm up first. Take this. You fell for it. You fell for it. Same score, gotta redraw. I'm up first. You fell for it. Oh, seriously? Oh man, I lost?
Doesn't sound like she's here yet. Oh. At least she's getting some rest. Must be a rare treat for her. What to do, though? I'd almost feel bad about waking her. On the other hand, she might not want to be left sleeping like this either. Still, she seems really cozy napping there, so I don't want to just jar her awake or anything. Sorry, but if I don't wake you up, I could end up being here all night. Read a book or something while I'm waiting. You're awake.
Huh? Rean? Oh, right. I came here after the conference was over. So this jacket is...
Oh, no! I'm so sorry! I can't believe I fell asleep after asking you to come all the way here.
Don't worry about it. You're doing me a favor here. I appreciate you taking the time out of your schedule for me.
you always seem to catch me at the weirdest moments.
Still, thanks.
No problem. Glad to do what I can. It wasn't too hot, was it?
No, of course not. It felt really nice and warm. But anyway, that's not the point. Now, listen here, Rean.
Huh?
I mean, lending me your jacket was very sweet and gentlemanly of you, and I'm kind of happy you did. But it's not very gentlemanly to sit and stare at a girl when she's sleeping, you know.
I'm sorry? I did try to wake you up once, but you seemed so relaxed and peaceful that it would have been almost too cruel to go through with it. But I guess it was inconsiderate of me to just let you nap there.
No. I'm not annoyed with you. It's just kind of weird to randomly watch people sleep, you know? If it was someone else, they might have misunderstood. I could show you more about the concert we put on for last year's festival.
Oh, you mean the one you did with Angelica, Crow, and George? Do you have some record of it here?
Actually, I do. George was testing out some kind of orbital video camera that was being developed by the Ruhr Institute of Technology. And we've still got the recording here.
An orbital video camera?
Yeah, the technology is different from what they use for the orbital net. Actually, it's probably faster to just show you. Let me bring it up on the screen.
You've got pictures of it.
More than just pictures. Just watch.
Amazing.
I know, right? It plays back images and sound at the same time. So it's like a radio and a camera combined. The quality might be a bit rough, but it really feels like you're right there, doesn't it?
It's really something else.
Making a splash in the music scene abroad. They use orbital audio technology to amplify guitars for it. It's a pretty bold sound, huh?
It definitely is. And, speaking of bold, how about that outfit?
I forgot about the outfit! Don't look at that, just focus on the performance.
This is... Bravo! That was incredible! I wish I could have been there to see it in person!
I'm glad you enjoyed it. So was that any help?
Help? This is exactly what I was looking for. I'm not sure if we can put together something as flashy as this, but we do have Elliot, and he knows his music, so I think we might have a chance.
I'm glad to hear it. Crow is the one who planned all of this out, so he's the one you should ask about how to put a program like this together. Angie did our choreography, and George got all the instruments together for us. I'm sure they'd help out if you asked.
I think I just might. We have to get our preparations for the festival underway.
Oh, I put a copy of the video onto this memory quartz for you, too. If you put this memory quartz into the orbital projector here, you can watch the video anytime you want. Maybe you can bring everyone from your class here and show it to them tomorrow.
Yeah. Thanks for everything, Toa. I mean, I asked for help, but you really went above and beyond. I don't really know how to thank you.
You're always looking out for me, Rean. It's the least I could do. Besides, I'm sure this idea will spark some lively discussion within your class. It's not a done deal yet, but I'm really curious to see how things turn out.
Me too. The looks on their faces when they see it. Though I imagine Toa's outfit might raise more than a few questions, too. Oh, it's 9 already? Aubin time should be on soon.
I'm Misty, and this is Radio Trista. It's 9 p.m. on the 19th of the 9th month. If only I was dressed to the nines to match. Feels like we're finally getting the break we deserve from a long string of uncomfortably humid nights. That's right, fall is finally here, and it's brought its cool night breezes and gentle chirping of insects with it. Along with that respite, Erebonians everywhere are turning to their true autumn passions, food and sports. What do all of you out there look forward to when you realize fall's almost here? For me, it's definitely the food. The crops come into season, ready for the harvest. I can only imagine how much work it has to be for all those farmers. But I can't wait for my first roasted chestnuts of the season. It's just about time for those to start popping up, too. Sure, I'll never turn down a Marin Glacé or a Mont Blanc, but roasted is the way chestnuts were meant to be. That soft, melt-in-your-mouth taste, that sweet fragrance, simply irresistible. Whoops! The director's over there giving me the stink eye. Someone hasn't eaten dinner yet, I'll bet. Anyway, fall is also known for being a season for the arts. One of the Empire's most popular cultural institutions is the opera, and no one does opera like Heimdall's famous opera house. But as far as music goes, I'm a sucker for the classics. I still sing along whenever I hear The Whereabouts of Light. I stare in disbelief as you fade away, like a dimming star beneath the coming day. Whoa there, almost felt like I was in my shower back home. Speaking of music, some fresh new genres have been gaining popularity lately, both at home and abroad.
She really does have a pretty voice. Though I guess you kind of have to in order to be a big opera singer like that. I don't know if singing on the air like that is such a good idea if she's trying to keep her identity under wraps, though. You've got her practical exam coming up next week, and another field study over the weekend. Sounds like things are going to be even busier than usual. I'd better brace myself for an exhausting week. We'll be right back.